fans were super loud, and I love playing in that environment. They help so much, and people don't give the fans enough credit for what they do, but it really is, it makes a big difference to have good, loud fans like that, and it was a fun first game for me. I really enjoyed it. It was kind of long periods with no shots, and then they would get a 3-on-1, and then it'd be a long period with no shots, and they'd get a breakaway. So it's not the easiest game to play mentally, but it's my job. It's my job to make saves, and yeah, it's my job, so I can't complain. I think they were, they were aggressive. They went for home runs. They flew guys out of the zone, and they gamble a lot offensively, and they have a great goaltender to back them up in Andy Kyoto, but that they play a risky style of play, and today it worked out for them, but you never know what tomorrow brings for them.